I'm not sure what we were expecting to find out here, but this definitely looks promising.
Not the same rift the Codex used when it appeared. This thing could lead anywhere.
Hello, everybody, and welcome back to XCOM 2. We're about to head out on Operation Gasping Terror to investigate the Codex Brain Coordinates. It's going to be difficult. We're going to get ourselves 225 supplies if we succeed. We have lots of Codex, Mutons, Archons, and Chrysalids on this mission, so hopefully this will go all right, because I'm a little worried about not bringing a specialist out on this mission. But let's see how we do. Let's go.
Ranger deployed.
In position for deployment.
Shen and Tigan barely managed to pull these coordinates from that Codex thing they had down in the Shadow Chamber. We're guessing this may be its origin point, but can't know for sure. Based on the fight it put up, I'd expect heavy resistance either way. Good luck down there.
Thank you, Mr. Brad Ford. Yes, so investigate the Brain Codex. Recover any valuables or valuable information or items. Neutralize all the enemies. So we're on the ground, not up high.
The target coordinates are just ahead. Move to investigate the site.
Ooh, hostile, look at the upgraded spark
unknown,
on our...
But expect the worst.
We're in a concealed position.
Or bit. Upgraded bit on our spark. On the smart toaster. All right, let's start with our sneaky... Where's our sneaky... There we go. All right, let's take a look at the landscape here. So where are we supposed to be going? I don't see a point. So we are in the back corner, though. So maybe we kind of get up on top of this building here. This is all cover. Let's see if we can... This does look like it's cover. That's not.
Moving out.
Is there any bad guys up here? Bad guys over here. Two mutons and a codec. Alright. So, now... How do we want to get in position to take care of this? We've got two snipers that we could get into kind of like a high ground position, probably. Like these spots? Can they see from here? No, they can't. They can see one from here. We could move them kind of up into cover over here. Nope, that reveals them. This tree is in the way, I think. Well, we could try and move them. Oh no, that reveals them too. Well, that stinks. That is a decent spot right there. Get one of them up there. And where could we put our other snipers? Too bad that this is revealing. I think that might be, well, I guess it depends too. We could end up revealing stuff over on this side, which would definitely not be the greatest thing. What about if we just stay over here? Or maybe behind here? Well, actually, we could try putting one here and one here. So let's move the first guy here. Drills! And see if we get reveal anything else off to our left. So far, so good. All right. Then I want to get our other sniper up over here.
Duckiest.
Hopefully that doesn't reveal anything over to the left. Like, we still are concealed, so we should be fine, but I just don't want to, like, when they open up, end up, like, bringing in another pod. So Malkins has to get up close and personal here if we can. So we want him to be able to get up here next turn and then launch something at them. This is the way up, so if we just move him right up to the edge here. And then we can also move Taka. She's got some area stuff as well as some a decent So maybe we could try and get her up as well. She can move like up here once we get once we reveal things. So maybe I'll just move her
rolling
up a little bit. And the toaster, you're gonna go up with drills. So, and I don't necessarily want to block the way up. So let's move him right to there. All right, and we will
eyes on the prize. Roger, I've got my eyes.
See
on
what
it.
These guys do. They're walking away. Of course, they're walking away. No. All right. Oh, do you hear all those chrysalids? Jeez. There's a ton of them out there. This could be really bad. Come on. Shoot. Okay. Okay, now you guys can't see anything because they all moved behind that rock. So, we'll start by bringing... Actually, where's our hunter? Where does she can't get up because you're in the way. Awesome. She could get up over to here. See if we can get, like, reacquire sight of those guys that went behind the rock. Not at the moment. So they are way back here. They're gonna pop back around at some point. Where is our target? Is it off this way? I don't know. Alright. Okay, well, I feel like then we can bring these guys up. If we bring you up to, say, this full cover here.
That's affirmative.
Get everybody at least into an overwatch position. And then the toaster can come up as well. He doesn't really need any... cover, but I don't necessarily want to put him where we'll just bring in the world. I mean, it might not be the worst thing in the world if we bring him out kind of over here. Okay, and then you. We probably want to get you up here next turn, so let's move you kind of in right into here.
Good copy. Moving on target.
Oh. Muton, I see the Muton. He's right there. Okay, we're going to set up an overwatch. So let's see if we can get you up over here. Alright, so you can overwatch. You can overwatch. You can long watch, right? Yep. You can overwatch, and you can long watch. Oh, Chrysalid. Here we go, spotted, flanked.
Position gefährdet.
Oh, that's because of the spark, right. Our smart toaster. Okay, overwatch, come on. 8. Oh, wow. Look at, see, we're seeing the blue screens coming. And there's a promotion, nice. We're seeing the blue screens really coming in handy here. Did that? That didn't kill everybody, did it? It did. That killed all of them. I think that's the best Overwatch that we've had yet. You can't go up? Oh, you can go up. Okay.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Move her up here really quick. Like, is this the edge of the map here? Not really. Okay, I'm assuming we gotta go this way. We gotta go into this base here. We're looking for something. So if we bring her up, she's still concealed.
Moving to position.
Let's see if we can spot anything else going on. Okay. So nothing else really going on behind us over here. I mean, there could be a pod over here. But I think we're pretty safe to try and kind of move forward now. So let's bring people up into cover. Take I'm that going. Full cover. And overwatch.
Scanning.
You kind of come up to here.
Moving to position.
Take that overwatch.
Overwatch.
You guys, I think we want to kind of move you up a bit to get better shots of what's going on here. Maybe not at the moment. Let's just overwatch you. And the Spark, our toaster, you come up to the edge as well.
Feuerschutz wird aktiviert.
But I will pull you up to this corner. What is that? Blaster bomb, right. Okay, let's see. Do we have anything else moving? Those chrysalids, we really need to get those things in Overwatch. Man, do we ever need to get those things in Overwatch. Okay, where is our hunter? Where can we get you? Just bring you up top of this building.
Understood. Moving out.
See if we can spot anything. Should have done that, actually. I gotta remember that she's got that. Okay, so all of our guys are kind of looking down this way. So if I bring her to this corner, hopefully that doesn't reveal her.
Roger that.
And we can spot something down the way. Nothing, really. Interesting. Not exactly sure where we want to be taking these guys. Let me just pull up again. So that's the edge of the map. This is the edge of the map. How far does this go forward? Quite a bit. So we probably want to get... There's something behind all of this. We got to be moving that way. So if I bring the Spark kind of... If I can put people here and here. So I put like the Spark kind of... here. And overwatch him. Oh, you can. Okay. Interesting. I wish I could get you there. You can definitely move down to here.
Come get some.
And I guess we'll move you just over one, and then next turn we can get him up there.
I hope it's worth it. Overwatch.
And then... That's not cover, actually. She's pretty high up. I think she could probably see over most of the stuff here. So let's just overwatch her. Here we go. Missed. Okay, but that'll come. He'll come running in. And then we should have a bunch more overwatches. Yep. Very good. Grazed. Man. Okay, so 100% shot. That should just take him down. Let's do that. Okay, got him. That's one chrysalid down. Death from above. Ooh, nice. Let's reload you while we've got that. Special. Alright, where is our hunter? I'm gonna move you up to the corner here. That'll tell us if we can move down. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. No! Bladestorm, kill it! Fire, damage, burning. Is he just floating? It's a special chrysalid. He's just floating here. Alright, well, you... ...99% chance to slash him, or... 100% chance. Yeah, you know what? I don't think I really want to take the chance. We're just going to kill you. No, we're not playing around with the chrysalids.
You see that?
Promotion! Alright, very good. Alright. Was there another one, or is that it? Okay, we'll move... We'll move you up to here, I guess.
On the move.
And next we'll move... Okay, you can still overwatch. You'll need to take a next turn. Okay, I don't really want to... I'm just going to move you up to here. Because I don't want to really bring anything in too much. Oh!
We got a chance to take this thing down once and for all, Commander. Let's get it done.
Here he comes. Oh.
This is the shot we've been waiting for. Take that thing down before it has a chance to run.
Yeah. Okay. 50, 40. Shred storm. I mean, we could shred storm it. And of course, they moved off. He hasn't got very good chances to hit. We could overdrive him as well. And you can't see it, but we could move you over here to see it. Yep, but that means he's going to move again. You have a 64 Inspire. We have the Void Rift. How big is Void Rift? Not quite big enough to get both of them. And it does... Organic enemies have a chance to suffer insanity. Generates a psionic field. Damages everything within... Okay. We can also inspire... Oh, this is not great. 64% chance and only on that guy. And we can blow that thing up, which isn't going to help us. Shred storm. I think overdrive is probably what we want to be doing right now. That gives us an extra shot too. So if we start with the shred storm on this guy and see where he moves. Oh, those are supplies back there too, huh? See if we can avoid them. Nope. Okay, so we have to take out the supplies. All right, let's just do it. 8 to 11. Wasn't really thinking to use Shredstorm on this guy. Okay. Now he's gonna move, he's gonna do Devastate. Oh man, this is not good. We always pull this guy in after we've moved almost all of our guys. All right, so now you can shoot at him. You've got a shot at him. You've got a shot at him. I'm thinking we need to get somebody out of this. How much damage is that going to take? Oh, my goodness. Okay. Let's get Falcon. Or what has she got? I've got her in. No, she doesn't have the armor. If we move her... then we can't shoot. And we're gonna have to move her somewhere where she's got some cover. Man. Cause this is gonna have a blast radius, I imagine. So maybe like back behind this building or back in this corner. This stinks. Okay. I'm going to move a runner out over to here. Hopefully that gets her out of the blast range. How much damage did he take? Not too bad. Oh, shutdown. Are you serious? We just wasted that. No, that didn't feel good. 85% chance. Acid bomb. I wonder. Can we get just him? This will do like... more damage as time goes on too. Let's drop the acid on him. Jeez. Okay, acid burn, guaranteed hit. Now what is it gonna do? Oh yes, and then we got the overwatch. Come on. Missed. That could have been really good. And taking her. 51% EMP bomb, reload, suppression. Is that all we got left? That's all we got left. Come on, hit it. Nice. And she dropped for some damage too, probably. What are you gonna do now? And now you're coming in. What are you gonna do? This is not good. Okay, you've got a 95% chance on the ruler. for 8 to 10 damage. You've got an EMP bomb. That's not going to help much. You don't have a shot, so we can't worry about you at the moment. You've got a pretty decent shot on this guy. 8, oh yes, and 10 to 12. It's probably going to be the best shot we have. Come on. 12. Thank you. I think you might want to run now. Stunned. He's stunned! We got him with the bolt! Okay. Let's take him down. 5 damage. Stunned. Acid burn. Oh, the acid burn might get him. Okay, can we... Who do we have left? Okay, you don't have the shot. You don't have the shot. You don't have the shot. The only thing we can do is try and move in with you and then shoot him. We can move you here to full cover. Although with these kind of things, that's not... I guess we do have to worry about the guy back there. So this should be a decent shot from here. He might just die from the acid burn. I really kind of don't want that. But we'll see. Because I'd like one of our guys to get the kill. So this looks like he can hit from here. So let's move you over. And then acid burn, dead.
Well,
okay.
We toughened him up some, but not enough to handle. Whew. Good work out there, people. I am eager to begin examining the subject.
That's the last ruler.
Back to the lab. We might as well take advantage of Dr. Valen's existing experiments, as
yep.
I have no intention of trying to replicate them myself.
Commander, that's the last of them. 3 botched science experiments, 3 alien rulers down for the count.
She had
a free
reload.
At the very least, we know Valen is still out there somewhere, and we picked up some new gear in the process. Not a bad haul, considering.
No, that's true, actually. Okay, you can overwatch. I guess you can overwatch. Oh my goodness. Oh, I should have reconcealed her. Missed. No! Come on, kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it! Thank you. Where's that other Archon? We just used all our Overwatch on that. Promotion earned, yes, okay. Where'd that other Archon go? Okay, we've got this acid everywhere. Okay. We can move you up to here. What's your health look like? You're still full health.
Moving
okay, you
position.
Didn't take any of that drop damage, which I was worried about. All right, and let's just kind of get people in position.
Cover,
Overwatch.
Covering now.
You guys, actually, this isn't a bad perch over here for him. I'm gonna leave him here for the moment. I think we need to get Malkin's in though. Let's move him right up to here as well. He does need a bit of health, though. He's beside Taka, so she can actually heal him. Although, I kind of want to hold on to that just in case we get poisoned. Right, I didn't bring the spider suit for anyone. So, maybe we bring you, and then you can kind of get up into this tower next turn. Where's the entrance to this tower? Up inside? Yeah, so you'd have to come up inside and then take that spot. So I'll move you down in here for now. Because I think this she's getting not the greatest views with stuff in the way. And then the spark. You can move up a little bit. Again, I don't want to like... Okay, well you're up here. I'm assuming that that means that moving you up to about here should be fine. I could be totally wrong on that. Okay.
Feuerschutzmodus aktiv.
And then you need to reconceal.
Hidden away.
Why is that red up here? Is there that Archon must be around here somewhere. I'm just gonna... Oh, here we go. 2 more. Maybe I shouldn't have reconcealed her yet. There he is. missed. These things are impossible to hit. And now, of course, they're going to take all the Overwatch shots. Which means that those... Well, here comes the blazing pinions.
They're repositioning on us!
Which means we're going to have to move all these guys and all of our covers. Ah, come on, no! Not the chrysalids! Hey, what do you got? You got a shot on the Archon. You guys need to move. And, I mean, these chrysalids are actually the most worrisome thing, so... If I come up to here with Malkin's, I can take a shot on this chrysalid.
I'm going.
Get him out of the pinions. Okay, shredded and took down most of his health. You also need to get out of this. So we'll move you forward as well. Actually, yeah. Who do you have a shot on? Oh, you got a 77 on this guy. I think we will take that. Come on. Yes. Beautiful.
Outstanding.
And drills, you now have no shot on anything. So I think it's probably time for you to kind of get into this action as well for next turn. You can move up to here. And take out this guy. There we go. That was a bit of an overkill,
target
but...
neutralized.
Let's get you, just run you right up. Because we need to get a new perch for these guys. So where can we take them? Because they're quite... Actually, I guess we could try and get them up to here. And then that'll be much better. So let's just move him as far as we... Oh, actually. If we bring him just back right over to here, he can see right down this way for now. And then we can move him up to there next turn.
Benza.
That way he's maybe still in the action next turn. We'll see. And then you. We still have our hunter. Okay, so this is now... Oh, that's right. It was because of that chrysalid. Okay, so if I move her up to here.
Affirmative.
Just kind of scout out what's going on.
Got it covered.
Okay, and then I feel all right about moving our spark up. Actually, he needs to reload.
So,
I think I'll just overwatch him. Oh, jeez. Okay, there's no way to get across here anymore. So the plan of bringing him up here and over is not going to work out. But I do want to get... Is there any way up? Oh, man. They just destroyed that building. Where's our hunter? Actually, maybe it's time to do a quick reload. Let's move him up to here.
Ich führe aus.
He reloaded last turn, so I'll move him up to here and overwatch him. You could use a reload as well. Do you have free reloads? No, you don't. So I'll reload you right now. And then we'll run you up. We'll just try to run you up to here for the moment. We're going to try and get him up top next turn. Rabaka, you need a reload as well, but we do need to get you back into the action. So if we run you...
Gazu.
Right over to here. You guys can actually come down. So let's move you to here. And reload.
Affirmative, covering now.
And we'll move you maybe to here. I'll move you to there. and then reload. Oh, not fire weapon. Where's your reload? There you go. All right, everybody's sort of back in the action. And our... Oh, and she can move again. I could overwatch her. Let's do that.
On overwatch.
Now you... Actually, why don't we just take this opportunity to reload you as well. And we'll scout ahead next turn.
Back online.
Eyes on the prize.
Maybe some chrysalids come running in. I hear them. Jeez. Okay, so I'm going to move you up to this corner, I think. Oh, no, let's move you over to this corner.
Is that so, Vam?
And then we'll put Robka in the other one. And then they're back in the action now. Where is... Yeah, Robka, she can come to this corner.
You saw me there.
We've got them nicely perched again, I think. And then we'll take our hunter forward. Oh, look at this. Interesting. I can move her up to here. Get sight on things. Now, if this reveals a bunch of chrysalids, that's not great. Or actually, we've got two perches. One on this side, one on this side. I'm going to move her to this corner first.
Order's confirmed. Moving out.
Do we see anything up close? No? Okay. So let's move her up to... We'll cover here. That seems a little risky, actually. Let's move it here. Oh, we see something.
I'm not sure what we were expecting to find out here, but goodness. This definitely looks.
The codex used when it appeared. Oh. This thing could lead anywhere. It may not even be pointing at Earth.
As with most things, we'll likely need to bring it back to the ship for further examination.
Yeah, gatekeeper, here it is. All right, so. And of course, these people just moved into position. So we kind of want to set up an overwatch. Okay, that reveals... Okay, where? How close can we move without... Okay, he can see... Actually, I'm maybe thinking we just stay where we are. So this thing here is blocking it. Blocking its sight. So, I mean, you could get him all the way up to here if we want. But let's see here. Where do we want to put you? Can we put you... Can we get you up to here? We can. That will reveal. So, these two spots are okay. It looks like. Is this spot okay? So, this spot is not okay. This spot is okay. So if I move you up to here,
is it clear?
Please don't reveal. Please don't reveal. Okay. And then Taka. Can move you up to the full cover here.
Moving to position.
And then you. And you. I think we move you up a little bit. Straight ahead, right? It was like, if we move you to, say, here.
Looking for.
Gets you a little bit better. Oh! Not what I wanted to happen. Should have just overwatched. Alright, overdrive. And he doesn't have a shred storm anymore. Okay, well, we can overdrive him. Let's do that. See if we can get a couple of shots. Off with this. And some shredding. Okay, good, good. And take another shot. That's gonna miss. But we did get some shredding on that. 61%. Void rift. We do have inspire, actually. Which might be a really good idea for you. Actually, she does have the rocket launcher. You've got an EMP bomb. That's what we're using. Hello, EMP. Maybe this will even shut him down. 12? Sleep? Yes! Okay. We can use the rocket launcher, I guess, and finish him off. Who doesn't have a promotion yet? Did Robica have a promotion? No, she doesn't. We could save the rocket launcher, though, if I use Inspire on Robica. She'll get a sniper shot on him.
No retreat.
Okay, now we should have a full sniper shot. 88%. Come on. You can do this. Missed. But he is stunned, so for that we got that going for us. Oh boy, chrysalids. Please don't get anywhere near us. Oh my goodness. Alright, so we've got lots of shots. So you've got a reload needing. Do you have free? You have free reloads. I love it. Okay.
Dobra, ciśniemy.
Okay, you've got that 88% shot on this guy. Okay, you have... Is that a chrysalid? That's an 85% shot on the chrysalid. Actually, why don't we start with some area effect damage first? What do we got here? We got a frost bomb with you. You've got the blaster bomb. Look at this. Okay, so where is all of the enemies? We can get you, 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 all of them. I think this is the play. This should definitely get him a promotion. Oh, beautiful. He took down one chrysalid and the gatekeeper with that. You've got another EMP and you can't see anything. Robica, you can definitely take down one of these guys. And I think with Death from Above, you might even be able to get a shot with another one.
Krzyżyk na drogę.
Yeah, promotion earned, Death from Above. And you've got your promotion now, though. So let's see if we can get... Who else needs a shot? She's got a promotion, and she's... Okay. He's got a promotion. Okay, I think we're doing good for promotions, actually. So it's just kind of whoever wants to take the shot. 94% with Taka. Okay, oh, so you get Death from Above, but you don't get a full sniper shot again, which stinks. Okay. So the Spark, let's see if we can get the Spark another kill. He needs the most upgrading out of everyone. Okay. Like, he's already got a promotion, but that'll help towards his next one. And... Okay, so that's taking care of everybody that's there. Let's reload Malkin's.
It's killing time.
And let's just overwatch him. I'm gonna move you up.
Heading out.
Overwatch, and you can just overwatch. And you will just overwatch for the bowman. Here we go. Yep. So I thought was going to happen. Chrysalids everywhere. Missed. Eeg. All right. So there is a chrysalid out there. Let's see. Can we get the hunter up to see it?
Orders confirmed. On the move.
Okay, there it is. Who can now take him down? Oh, Drills doesn't look like Drills actually has a promotion. That might not kill it. If he gets the full damage, it will. So I'm wondering, maybe we take a shot with somebody else and then finish it off with him. You don't have a shot. You don't have a shot. You need to reload.
Schnelles Nachladen läuft.
Okay, so... Can we get anybody within sight of him to take the first shot? Well, let's just try. Come on, Drills. Let's see if you can pull this out. We need max damage. What is this? 10% crit chance. So this might not work, but come on, max damage! Not quite. Oh, wait, maybe? Yes! He did it. Death from above. Oh, no, he does have a promotion. I didn't see the plus there earlier. Interesting. Okay. And then... Okay, so now you can just do a pistol overwatch. So why don't we reload you while we've got the opportunity? Just pistol overwatch from that distance isn't going to do anything. Can our hunter still move forward? Yes. Okay, we need to get to this thing, it looks like. Oh, that's fire. Awesome.
Let's do this.
They're on to me.
Missed. Oh, nice. Okay. Bladestorm. Nice. On fire. Taka's got a good shot. Robica's got an awesome shot. You? Again, let's get the kills with you. Beautiful.
Seal eliminated.
Status confirmed.
That's it.
All hostile contacts in the AO have been eliminated. The gateway is secure.
Woo-hoo.
Status confirmed. Commander, we've secured the psionic gateway, and recovery teams are en route to the site. Now it's up to Tigan and Shen to figure out what this thing does.
Cool. Okay, so we did get two wounds on that. Excellent. We did pretty good, though, overall. I was a little worried about not having the healing ability, but it turned out all right. But the only reason is because we managed to successfully take out those chrysalids before they poisoned us in most cases. There was a couple of chances there where they missed, where it could have happened, but it didn't, so lucky. That was luck. Probably should take one of those healers along with us for missions like that, anyhow. So we got some pretty good overall stats here, I think. Sneakiest on our hunter. Drills, most kills in a turn. Really nice. Falcon, loves being a turtle. Most high was elemental. Oh, we didn't even use Falcon's ability. That stinks. Homewrecker is the toaster. The most high is Drills. Power couple was... Oh, yeah. Sorry. Oh, I think I messed that up anyway. But yeah, so it's Blaze and Malkin's. And we've got Malkin's. Malkin's is most under fire, and the unluckiest is Robica the Younger. Look at the promotions on this mission. Woohoo, it's happening. All right, so Robica the Younger got promoted. She is now a captain. She needs just one more rank after this. So steady hands or aim. If you do not move the last turn, gain plus 10 aim, plus 10 critical chance. Hunker down. Yeah, so we're going to go steady hands. Very good. And next up we have Drills, who has the same choices. Look at that. So they're both up. They're definitely just regular old hunters. We might want to rebuild some of these guys later, but we'll see. And we got our full colonel. The hunter is now a full colonel, who has a choice of Reaper or Rapid Fire. Now, we do normally have her as not, like, get in there and kill everything. So I think we'll go with Rapid Fire with her, because that way, when she does get revealed, she can take a double shot. We have Malkin's up as well, who is now a full colonel. Excellente. Rupture. Rupture or Saturation Fire. I think this is our first... No, it's not. It's not our first... we have... Iron Man. So fire, saturation fire, or rupture. Rupture does gains critical damage and ensures that the target... Ooh, I like that. Saturation fire, cone-shaped barrel of bullets at every enemy in the area. In addition to the cover that those enemies can be damaged or destroyed. Uses a lot of ash. Ooh. They're both really good. I'm not sure that what we put on Iron Man, we probably put Rupture on him because we were going down this side with him. So I'll put Saturation Fire on this guy. We can always go Rupture too with Melon as well. And he's 4 days for him to recover, but he's got a promotion. Oh, Shen, what are you up to? Very cool. Oh, we haven't seen this at all yet. So what do we have here? So the Spark now has the ability to do Bulwark. Look at all these. Ooh, Paladin Companion. All right, so we have Bulwark or Adaptive Aim. So Bulwark, gain a bonus point of armor and always provide high cover to all those adjacent squad mates. Ooh, Adaptive Aim. When overdrive is active, standard shots do not incur recoil penalties. So that's so that, because I think, yeah, like every shot we take, his aim goes down, right? Bulwark is pretty cool, though. So we're probably going to do like one of each. So because we're going to try and take out, we're going to have a couple of these guys, right? So maybe we start off with Adaptive Aim for now, and then we'll try Bulwark with the Tin Man when he's back out in action. All right, so Adaptive Aim for you. So then his shot should be not as bad over time, which is good. There we go. That's our crew. Look at him sparking up. I think this crew did an amazing job on this mission. I love it. That was Operation Grasping Terror. So with that, let me know if you enjoyed this video by hitting that like button or leaving a comment. This really helps me know if you enjoyed the video and does wonders to expose the video to more awesome people just like you. If you're new to my channel and want to be notified when I release new episodes, don't forget to subscribe. My active series at the moment, of course, includes XCOM 2, as well as Elite Dangerous, Pulse of the Lost Colony, and Space Engineers. Hope you enjoyed. Thank you so much for watching. Have an absolute great one. And I'll see you back on the Sky Ranger.